Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. It grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
You are standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You only have to listen. Do you hear it slowing? You are slowing it. You are in control. Calm. At peace.
And sometimes entirely subjective nature has been at the heart of our own. the last century.
Darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Selene's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.